Head reflexology, number one.
Kneading the forehead.
Kneading the forehead.
Clearing the sinus area.
Wait. Okay, bali, three repetitions. And then?
Clearing the sinus area, pressure pointing at the eyebrows. Three times. Pressure pointing the chin, side of the lips and nose.
Pressure pointing the chin, side of the lips, and side of the nose.
Lifting the maxilla, cheekbone, circular upward to the temporal.
Lifting the mandible or the jaw.
Two thumbs pressing the forehead upwards in the frontalis to the parietal. Then turn sideways to the temporalis.
Pressing the earlobe.
Yes.
Downward. And then upward. Next.
Rotating scalp.
Rotating scalp. Shampooing.
Shampooing.
Okay. Next.
Pulling off the hair.
Pulling off the hair. So, sa gitna ang pulling off. Bawal dito sa gilid. Masakit kasi. Next.
Raindrop on the scalp and face.
Raindrop on the scalp and face. Next.
Cervical stretching left and right.
Cervical stretching. Next.
Pressure pointing the trapezius.
Pressure pointing the trapezius. This trapezius. And then start na tayo ng hand reflexology. Paano na ito ginagawa? Okay, kneading the heart pump o yung knees. So, kneading down the knees. Naging three times and then stretching up and down. And then breathing. Stretching the metacarpal, open and close. Open. And then close. So, patuloy na open. Draining the canal of metacarpal. Okay, draining the canal. So, ito yung parang yung kinakakanal dito para hindi natatamaan yun. I-close mo.
Close mo.
Okay, tabi mo. Close mo. Baba. Ayan. So, yung pinaka-canal dito, no? Ayan. Yung pinaka-canal dito. Ayan. Next is thumb kneading the metacarpal. So, thumb kneading. Thank you. tatlong repetition lagi. Hindi ko na uulitin kasi baka hindi ko na ma-upload. So, clearing and draining the in-between fingers. So, clearing and draining in-between. So, dito lang siya. Thumb pressure pointing the palm or the reflex point. Thumb pressure gating and knuckling. So thumb pressuring the palm pointing the. So mas maganda kung start ka dito. Thumb pressure point. Oh, ang tawag dito, thumb walking. Parang pinalalakad mo yung thumb. Pwedeng sabay. Yan, so thumb walking. Ang pinaka pinaka guideline niya ito pag nag-thumb walking. Diba? Diba ito na sinasabi ko yung zoning. So yung fine zoning, lalakaran mo siya ng thumb. No? Yan. So thumb walking. Diba? Reflex point. Next is draining finger with counts. So, pag sinabi mo draining finger with counts, dito. 1, 2, 3. So, isa-isa. 3 repetition din siya. Ring off each finger. So, ringing off each finger. Lapit mo, ikaw ang gumayo. Kasi kailangan mo kita. Ano ginagawa? Nire-ringing. Ringing off. Rotate the hand 3 times clockwise. So, rotate the hand clockwise. And then stretch down. And then rotate. And then stretch down. And then stretch. And then rotate counterclockwise naman.